Before I start this clip, I just want to say that this is the new GTA 5 DLC car that came out on Tuesday. So, without further ado, let's get over onto the video. So what's going on, guys? Gaming Scene here. Today, we're reviewing the brand new DLC car that came out on Tuesday, the Hijak Ruston. So, without further ado, let's get over onto the video. So right now, guys, me and Black Shadow, aka known as GTA Ninja on PS4, will be drag racing the two cars. So guys, right now we'll be doing a brake test to see how good the brakes are on these cars.
Here we go!
Right now, guys, we're going to see if these cars can beat a jet at race. So right now, guys, we're going to see how good these cars drift. So now, guys, we're going to be doing a head-on crash to see how much damage these cars can get. Before I end this video, I just want to say I want to give a huge shout out to GTA Ninja for helping me make this video. Also, if you want to be featured in the next video, like having a shout out at the end, just leave a like on the comments down below. And also, thanks for watching. Bye.